We are playing Spider-Man Miles Morales. So, yeah. Let's do it. As soon as it loads. I've already played the main story on an easier difficulty, so some of the story plot twists I won't be as surprised by, but I will still have fun playing the game, do not worry. And I still like the stories. And you cannot change that. Strong.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
Take that camera. Now let's swing.
Let's go! Hey Pete, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get down. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh. Yeah, good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out. Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
We have a weight imbalance. Corrected to 3. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact.
Not the room.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Uh-oh. Big strong.
Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Hello. Bang, bop, bing, bada boom.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic
boop,
stuff.
Boop,
hey, guys,
boop, boop.
How about we call a timeout? Drop this through? Please? No? All right, then.
He's moving fast. Don't lose him. Nowhere to run, Spider-Man.
Got him.
Almost contained. Nearly almost contained.
Aw, come on, game. Let me do a perfect dodge. Bonk. These guys go to the raft. They have no seeming. They have no visible skills.
Oh, crap, Matt doing her best! He
long as we work together. Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah, I got you. Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, Capo.
Whoa, whoa, wait, that's the ball.
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Spider-Man, hey. Need a little help. Oh, hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Coming in hot. Gotcha. And you're safe. You too. Do you have any non-destructive hobbies?
My fishing is on the Volga!
That sounds nice!
The power over life and death!
Oh, baby!
Excites me!
Left knife! Gotcha!
Thank you!
You're welcome!
Monk!
Damn, baby!
Meow!
Hey. You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Oh! Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very festive.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace, Jonah! Right!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Go car. You mother Russia.
Are you okay?
You know drive car. Car drive you.
No.
No, no, no. I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way.
That poor jacket. Right. That looked like a good jacket okay. Too. Yeah, it looks like these inmates got a rocket launcher for Christmas. Bang. Bong. Bing, bong. Bing, bing, bong. Bing, bing, bong.
Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
I don't think it's that easy to hold an RPG. I'm not sure. I've never had to hold an RPG before, but I don't think it's that easy. Bah, bah, bah. Get wrecked, fool. Bang. Why can't I just do that all the time? Bang. Bomb.
that bridge!
Wow, that was the worst camera angle ever. To side of the bridge, noob.
Spider-Man, you good?
Spider-Bro. No, so why is he wearing the jacket? There's obviously a suit under it.
Pete.
Thermonuclear bomb. Go.
Pete, wake up. Wake up, man.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here!
Miles, the thermonuclear bomb! Away!
The hell?
Bonk. Bonkers. Can't touch this. I punched you. Now it is time to beat you while you're down.
Why are you even doing this? Electrocyte? Some kind of field induction?
Ow. How did that not count? Huh? Can't touch down.
You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexia. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try, small one.
Ooh. I wanna start a fight. Bong. Smack. Punch. Now you are almost dead. Take this. Electric! Smack. Kick. Dodge. Boop. Whee! Well, he looks like he's having a good time.
You are worth a moment.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexi.
You will not stop me.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care?
Bonk. Can't touch this thing. Can't touch this thing.
No. I
to. Box. With it being so dramatic, why couldn't you just step out of the way or go full Matrix on it and just bend her back over? And also, why does he have the one part of his hand covered that, like, really matters? Like, they can get fingerprints from that. That fool.
Guy? Wow, just... wow! Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Rooster needs the coconut milk. Milk.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer.
He looks nothing like he did in the other Spider-Man game.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey. I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
Box.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
When did he pick back the box back up and where is it? No, sir. I wanted to make this a joke a couple minutes ago, but I didn't because I wanted you guys to be able to hear it. So, you think he saved your bacon? You aren't even Spider Ham or Ham Spider, whatever. The one from that one movie. You know, the one where Miles got very famous. Let's see, where's that one that I really want? Oh wait, no, I remember what it was. It's like, after you do a perfect dodge, you can do like... You can do like double damage. Yeah, whatever. Well, it's making me do this one anyway. I'll be back in a second, guys. Okay, yeah, same bit. Yeah. Time for story.
Where are you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Ha! Definitely like spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh. This
How does he know? He hasn't opened it yet. Toy-do.
Yankee's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me. I don't listen when they talk because I heard enough. I will never get used to you doing that. Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Why is it so zoomed in?
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Well, that was far.
Welcome.
Oh, hey, Jonah Jameson.
Me, your truth slinging host.
J. Jonah Jameson.
J. Jonah Jameson.
What?
Yeah.
Does Pete set his suits to auto